We take you now to Kermit the Frog with another fast-breaking news story.